I finally found a motor small enough to be able to slide with the cartridge into the typewriter and out again, and I already hooked it up. So let's see what happens if I push the little button. Here we go, new lines are generated. Click and type, send it further, comes out, type again, and that's it.